Welcome to English in a Minute. Mills process things like grain or make things like steel or paper. But what might run of the mill mean?
Dan, that is a really, really special three-hole punch.
This is just a run-of-the-mill three-hole punch.
I know office supplies. This is a run-of-the-mill three-hole punch. That three-hole punch is a special machine.
I'm going back to my desk now.
Maybe I can borrow it?
Something that is run-of-the-mill is easily found and not so special. This expression was first used in the late 1800s to describe goods that were not yet sorted for quality.